Next up for Linton was the winner between North Central and Shackamack. Brody Crow is just 6'2", but the Lakers star guard plays much bigger than that. Nice double pump, scores on the putback. What's scary is Crow is better at baseball. He's darn good at hoops, though. He rattles in the three. The Shackamack senior had 36 points. North Central's Austin Jewell breaks the double team and gets the friendly bounce on the 10-footer. Dylan Collins left open for Shackamack. He says, thank you very much. With the three ball, Shackamack wins 65-37. The Lakers will face the Miners Friday night in the semifinals. That does it for sports. The news will be right back.